President Obama has to, at the moment, trust three people who, as they would say in Downton Abbey, wouldn't necessarily trust with the family silver. President Assad, Vladimir Putin, and President Rouhani. Let's start with Iran, because that's always a big talking point at the CGI. Christiane Amanpour for CNN yesterday interviewed President Rouhani, and he, compared to the interview that I did with Mahmoud Ahmadinejad last year, struck a much more conciliatory tone, particularly in the fact that he basically admitted there had been a Holocaust, which was certainly nothing that Ahmadinejad would ever admit to. What did you make of that? How important is that kind of concession? And do you see a real shift there in the relationship with America? How much do you trust him?
Well, first of all, I think it's an interesting commentary on the world in which we're living that admitting that the Holocaust occurred qualifies as being a moderate.
Right.
I mean, in other words, if you get into the fact-based world, there's something to it. At least we can have something to talk about. I was hoping, and I think the president was, that the opening of the UN would give them a chance to, you know, maybe even do more.